A well-preserved fossilised tail of a 72-million-year-old dinosaur has been discovered in a North Mexican desert. The 5-metre-long find has been identified as belonging to a hadrosaur. The discovery could aid research on diseases which afflicted the giant creatures.